Alright, what's going on, guys? Purchase Along here. I'm going to be doing a video of you guys mowing my yard. I know up there, I might be a little tall, and along that fence might be a little tall. I'll have to go back through with the weedy, of course, and I weedy. And so, yeah, it's fairly tall. It's been about 2 weeks since I mowed last. I mean, you know, I'm not kidding. I think the highlight is here. And so, yeah, I got my lights. But, I'm going to show you some positive for this one to the foot in the fence. And so, hopefully, it'll be done this weekend. It's been a long process. Because we want to get it done before winter, but we have not had like 3 weekends where it's available. Because we're in town one weekend, out of town the next, in town one weekend, out of town the next. So I think this weekend is weekend 5, I want to say. Yeah, it's weekend 5, because first week, weekend we started, we got the holes dug. We got the holes dug. And then we got next week after that we were out of town. Then weekend after that we got posts in the ground and so on and so forth. This has been a process of that. It's taking longer than expected. North Bridge could be a fire pit over there. So there's a pile here, and then there's a couple piles on the other side, and that you'll see in the video. Okay, guys, well, I will see you guys in a second.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so that basically concludes today's video. I did get everything weeded in along that fence. And that is weeded on my side. Although right there where those bricks are, there was that tall tree thing that you might have seen in the video. That I spent the time and got that out. But that was on their side and I still got it out because it was bothering me. And then I got my side down the fence and then up the fence. So that concludes today's videos. I have to say that the Troy-Bilt TB230 actually does stripe pretty well. Which right there, that's a pretty good shot. But so I'm gonna go in there. I don't know, it's probably really shaky. I don't know what it's gonna look like. I know it's regular footage, it's shaky. I'm still finding a spot to put the GoPro that will not be like too shaky or whatever. I think last time I had to like on top one like the plastic part of the motor and it not thinking it vibrated too much. And so I gotta go back and work on that. I think overall, since this year I've gotten pretty much all the weeds and stuff taken care of. It's hard to see now because it's set for a little bit. They're always bold for like the first couple days and then after that, then like, these ones stay pretty bold now. But so yeah, I edged of course. So yeah, this is Pritch's Lawn Care. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next one.